Next, I will explain to you the installation tutorial of LEGO Mercedes-Benz G500 Professional Line 42177 Remote Control Version Light Kit. This tutorial is divided into three sections to complete the installation of the light group. You can adjust the playback speed suitable for you under the software. Section A. Check the type and quantity of components. Confirm the quantity according to the label on the upper right corner of the back. Section B. Test that each component is working properly. Please prepare 3 AAA batteries if it is necessary to use the battery case. Start the test. Please put the normal parts back into the bag temporarily after the test. Please test other components in the same way. If you encounter any problems during the test process, please contact the seller in time. Remote control test. Take out the remote control and the remote control module. Please purchase CR2025 model batteries in advance at the store. Press on and the remote control light will come on normally. Take out the light fixture. Attention, the light fixture in the video is for demonstration purposes only and is not included in the set. Connect the light fixture to the remote control module. Connect the USB power cable to the remote control module. Connect the power. Press the on button and the light will come on normally. If there is any problem with the parts, please contact our after-sales service for replacement. Section C. Laying out components following the instruction. Our material is very small but not fragile, just be reminded that don't pull the wires too hard. We will show more similar products at the end of the video. If you like it, you can go to the store to buy it. Thank you for watching. We are also happy to see any comments and suggestions. If you encounter any problems during the installation process, please contact the seller in time. Installation is complete. Connect the power and try it.